In the beginner class, we worked on the basic eight, and then we worked on doing the ocho from the cross, really worked on technique for the both leaders and followers, using your chest. Worked on back ocho's technique again, side step, make sure you're turning your torso, pivoting, show your intention, your upper body. Do really slow so you're building the right muscles. We also did show the exercises too, so you here, pivot, point, step, together, pivot, point, step, together, pivot. I'll make sure you look at the wall. So this, the follower can do that exercise by yourself to develop the right muscles. The figure that we worked on has the money letter, which we worked on again. Make sure you pivot her first. You reach, you transfer the weight, feet together, side, feet together, forward, and time of close. And that's a really good exercise for both leaders and follower. Just you're leading your chest, back feet together, side, feet together, forward, and time of close. And then the figure that we showed you today was a full turn. Use the molinetes, so we're going to go take a side step. Step back, lead a forward ocho, and back around the dance. So you're doing the 360 turns, you start going forward, bring your molinete, step backward, and getting back right to the line of the dance. So then you